Hi guys, today I'm going to show how to fix the error code 500 in Roblox. Before going to the video, please turn on the CC for subtitle. Usually it's an internal server error. It's not tied with your PC or Xbox or mobile. It's a server side issue. Usually it's happened due to the Roblox server or overloader or down, or temporary glitch in the Roblox web service, or corrupted cookies catching in your browser, or rarely unstable network connections. So today we are going to fix those issues. So first step is to check the Roblox server status. So just enter into your browser and type status.roblox.com and enter into the first link, Roblox status, and here it shows like all system or operational. If in case if you had any issues, it shows over there and you need to wait for the issue to be solved from the Roblox server side. So here it's good to go, it's all system are operational. Just close it. Once you're done, please clear the cache and cookies in your browser. So for that you need to enter into your browser and clear all the cache and cookies. And if in case its problem is not solved, try to open up in other browser or in application. If in case you are using Chrome browser, in the sense you can open it on Firefox or any other browser. So after that, our fourth step is to restart internet connection. So for that you need to enter into your settings. Following settings you need to enter into the systems and scroll down, you may see the troubleshoot option. And after troubleshoot you need to enter into the other troubleshoot and then run the network and internet. Once you tap run, sometimes it make sometimes to open the tab, so it's not an issue. Please wait for some times, definitely it will open. And once it opens, it check the internet connection. So yeah, now it's loading and it shows like there is no issue. But if in case you had any issue, the troubleshoot option is over there. You need to click troubleshoot and troubleshoot your network connection. And also we can run the network test. If in case you are facing any other issue, please restart your Wi-Fi network adapter and restart your modem or router or access point. Like you need to plug out and plug in your connection once to solve the issue. Once it done, please restart your PC and check whether the issue is solved or not. I hope the issue will be solved, and thank you for watching. For more, subscribe to Cube.